when Lola had to leave home after the night of broken glass. She was one of the lucky few who was allowed to pass across the English Channel, a teenage girl on the run, past the cliffs of Dover to a tiny flat in London, where kids would eye her warily as bombs fell from the sky. Where exactly do you come from? To which she would reply, I am just a human from a place called Planet Earth. I am just a human being. Lola did her best to try to learn to be just another English girl in her adopted country. Why she had to leave, she didn't fully understand, but she tried to lose her accent and forget about Deutschland. And when other kids would ask, are you a German or a Jew? She would say, I'm English, but deep inside she knew she was just a human from a place called Planet Earth. She was just a human being. Lola met a soldier, sailed the Atlantic Sea to another island called New York City. She never told her children where she was born and bred. It was early she decided there are things better left unsaid. But when her kids had questions about their neighbors on the bay, she would hold them tightly and she would firmly say, they are all just humans from a place called Planet Earth. They are all just human beings. Lola lived a long life in her tiny little flat, with all the children in the neighborhood and an adopted alley cat. She only spoke one language, at least one that she'd admit, but she always said you only need to know a little bit to understand the lesson that she learned so long ago. If you only learn one thing, the one thing you should know, we are all just humans from a place called Planet Earth. We are all just humans.